We're on the very first scientific mission for this ship. We're all really happy to be here and be on this new, really huge ship with amazing lab spaces and amazing technology. We're interested in hydrothermal systems in general and the chemosynthetic ecosystems that live in those hydrothermal systems. Things that happen on the bottom of the ocean may seem unrelated to everyday existence, but they are part of how the planet functions, and it's important just to understand that overall. In some geologic settings, like the slow spreading ridges, which the Mid-Atlantic Ridge is an example of, the underlying mantle comes up and gets exposed at the seafloor. The minerals in the mantle have never been exposed to water, and a whole series of reactions takes place between the seawater and the mantle rocks. The overall process is called serpentinization. The fluids that are produced, they precipitate calcium carbonate and grow these towers that hadn't been seen until 2000 at the what's now called the Lost City vent field. There's only two or three sites that are like the Lost City, but there's a huge area where those sites could exist. In a place that's called an inside corner high, if you imagine spreading axis, and between that is a fracture zone where plates are moving in opposite directions across each other, you often get a mountain that's at near the intersection of the ridge and the fracture zone, and mantle rocks are often exposed there. We're going to do a systematic search of that area and try to find active venting on those sites. Having a ship that can take these multiple types of technology at the same time is really what makes this mission possible.
This is the Rider class AOV and from Bari, and we're using it for detecting vents and plumes.
This is a tangential flow filtration system, also known as TFF, and we will be using this to filter large volumes of water from the CTD.
This is a gas tight bottle, and it is used to collect fluid directly from the discharge point of a hydrothermal vent. After we collect the fluid, we bring it to this system, which separates the gas phase from the liquid phase so we can analyze the gases.
I have brought miniature autonomous plume recorders. These are instruments that are entirely self-contained. They have sensors that are specific for finding hydrothermal plumes.
This is a gas chromatograph, and we are using it to measure hydrothermal and methane concentrations in the seawater samples from the CTD and also in the vent fluid samples from the ROV.
The ROV lets us actually get down on the seafloor and see what's there. And we get more than twice as many scientists on board. So we've got biologists out here, microbiologists, geologists, geochemists, mapping experts. We're just looking forward to seeing what this ship can do. It's an amazing opportunity to come out here and do this deep ocean exploration project that we have in mind. And this ship, I think, is going to be perfect for it.